In today's compiled list, we will share 5 free, best, and lightweight PDF reader programs. All of the 5 added programs to today's list support Windows 11, Windows 7, Windows 8, and Windows 10. Foxit Reader is one of the most popular PDF readers in the market. It is a free application that lets you read PDF documents and ebook formats on your computer or laptop. This one of the best PDF readers is available free of cost. Foxit Reader offers a wide range of features, such as print, zoom, view, hide, print pages, and other useful features. Foxit Reader can be used without downloading and installing it. They offer a web version of Foxit Reader. You can open PDF books from your local hard disk. Foxit Reader is designed for users of Windows, Android, macOS, iOS, and Linux. Foxit Reader shows promotional ads, suggesting you buy their paid products. Slim PDF is a lightweight PDF reader. This bloatware-free program lets you read PDF documents and ebook formats on your computer or laptop. You can view and comment on PDF documents with Slim PDF. Additionally, you can use this tool to validate digital signatures and fill out interactive forms. Annotation tool, which is advanced and customizable, is available in it. Slim PDF does not show annoying ads, but it does have an optional subscription service that lets you access additional features, like editing tools and other premium apps. Slim PDF is designed for users of Windows, macOS, and Linux. You can read PDF books in your web browser. If you don't need bookmarks, annotations, and other features, a desktop software offers. All modern web browsers natively have a PDF reader, but Microsoft Edge offers all features you could find in a desktop PDF reader. One of the benefits of reading PDF books in your web browser is that you don't have to bear annoying advertisements. You can use your web browser as a PDF reader on Windows, macOS, and Linux-powered devices. Google Drive is one of the most useful and popular products by Google. A popular and useful feature of Google Drive is the ability to sync your files across devices. It also can be used as a PDF reader. There are 2 major advantages of using it, beyond its use as a book reader. You can build a book collection by uploading books to Google Drive. With the ability to sync your book collection across devices, you can store or upload 15 gigabytes of ebooks to Google Drive for free. In addition to annotation and other things, Google Drive allows editing PDF files. Sumatra PDF is another PDF reader that is quite popular among ebook aficionados. There are fewer features in Sumatra PDF than in Foxit Reader, but this book reader offers a distraction-free reading experience. Sumatra PDF is a free and open-source ebook reader. This lightweight reader is completely free of advertisements. There is more to Sumatra PDF than just a PDF reader. Other ebook formats are also supported, including Mobi, EPUB, and comic books. This ads free and open source ebook reader is designed for Microsoft Windows. Sumatra PDF supports Windows 11, Windows 10, Windows 8, and Windows 7. We people behind Soft Suggester and Simple Tutorials are quite hopeful that this compiled list has been informative and useful to you. Please share any other free, yet feature-rich PDF readers in the comments section. We would love to hear your suggestions, questions, and feedback. The comments section can also be used for questions, suggestions, and feedback.
Please visit softsuggester.com to get download links and more info. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to Simple Tutorials to help us make more useful videos. Please ring the bell button to get the latest updates.